I'm going to describe the equal additions algorithm using the example 940 less 586. The equal additions algorithm was found in both the ciphering books and the arithmetic books. In this example, I'm going to employ modern notation to describe the equal additions algorithm. This notation was not found in the arithmetic books or the ciphering books. Common language found in both the ciphering books and the arithmetic books would begin 6 from 0 that I cannot, or 6 from the cipher that I cannot. So we'll lay a 1 by the upper figure, they would often say, and then to the lower figure to the left we'll lay a 1. So 10 less 6 we know is 4. Again, so the equal additions algorithm gets its name because we added 10 to 940 and we added 10 to 586. So the 8 is really 9. So 9 from 4, that I cannot. So we will employ equal additions again. So 14 less 9 is 5. And this is really a 6. So 9 less 6 is 3. And there you have the equal additions algorithm.